So you want to decrease or increase the size of your breasts? Wait a minute, is it even possible? Let's figure out in the video. Take a moment to subscribe to our channel and press the like button. You might also want to check out our affiliate product in the description below. I'm sure you will love it. So let's talk about breasts. It is one of the most common questions in the mind of women. They don't dare ask it though. The simple answer is you can't drastically increase or decrease the size of your breasts. Although there are times when your breast size may increase even a full cup. It is mainly due to hormonal change and does not last long. You can definitely make changes in them. As mentioned, it will not be dramatic but can help you look a bit more sexy. And let's see how. Ways to increase your breast size? One of the most common methods is to build your pectoral muscles. Pectoral muscles lie underneath your breasts. Therefore, if you develop them, your boobs look a little bit bigger. This is the method most YouTubers recommend. It makes some changes but does not work wonders, as they say though. The second and the more effective one, wear a good push-up bra. It will make your boobs look larger. You actually didn't increase your breast size but made them look bigger. This is called bending reality. Just joking. As we at the Holistic Collective believe in natural and healthy ways, therefore we recommend you to build your pectoral muscles instead of using a push-up bra. Ways to decrease your breast size? You cannot use a push-up bra or something like that to decrease the size of your breasts. The only way to do it is rigorous exercise. Here are three exercises to help you decrease breast size. First exercise, keep your feet together and arms apart. Place your arms on a raised platform. Now slowly lower yourself into a push-up. The heels will raise every time you do a push-up. You need to do 15 repetitions of this exercise. It's an easy one and really a good starting point for people who can't do floor push-up. Second exercise, we are going to do a floor push-up with a slight modification. Cross over your feet onto each other. Keep palms on the floor and your palms should come to your chest level. Make sure that the pressure is on your chest and not on the hand. While doing this, keep your back straight. You need to do 10 repetitions of it. Third exercise, to do this exercise, you need to stand behind the door at arm's distance. Place your hands on the side of the door. Adjust the level of your hands so that you put pressure on your chest. You need to do 10 to 15 repetitions of it. We have one more bonus tip for you. During exercise or physical activity, wear a sports bra. It will keep your breasts in shape and avoid damage. What about the sexy ladies on social media? But what about the sexy ladies on social media? I have just one thing to say. The simple answer is they undergo surgery to get such breasts and butts. Your breast size changes according to your weight. It means if you gain weight, your breast size increases. If you lose weight, your boob size decreases. There is a small exception here though. Some women have dense boobs with less fatty tissue. These women are not many and the effect of it too does not make you even close to those ladies you see on social media. Therefore, those photos and clips you see on social media are enhanced. The lean body, low fat and big boobs and big butts are not natural. Celebrating your breasts and body. To be frank, there is not much you can do about your breast size. Therefore, set realistic expectations and be happy. Don't compare yourself to others. No two people can be compared. In the same way, no two breasts can be compared. Every breast is unique. Oh man, me and Malin joke. Anyway, breasts are one of the most intimate parts of a woman's body. If you take good care of it and be grateful to them, you will be much more confident in day-to-day life. One more thing, as we at the Holistic Collective always say, take care of your breasts, avoid stress, eat right, work out, sleep well, and yeah, no, forget to smile. Also, don't forget to check out our affiliate product.